I visited everyone and lost track of time. I wonder if Tsetse is mad again.
Too late! When is she gonna come home? I've been making feasts for her every single day!
You don't have to make one every day. It takes days to return from Arland.
But it would be sad if I didn't have anything ready when she arrives.
I know how you feel, but there's only so much I can eat.
I'm full, too.
What? Are you saying you don't like my cooking?
No, I don't mean that at all.
Ah! Tetsuya is scary!
It's all that Peter's fault. He needs to keep a regular schedule and stop slacking off whenever he wants.
Tsetse?
What? I'm busy right now! Bother me later! Totori!
I'm home. Wait, didn't the same thing happen before?
Jeez! If you're coming home, why didn't you tell me? Oh no! I have to make dinner again! Wait just a minute!
It's okay, there's still plenty left!
No, I won't let you have these cold, half-eaten scraps. I'll make it fresh!
Phew! So, did you get your license?
Yeah, take a look! I'm an adventurer for life now!
I see. Congratulations!
Way to go, Totori!
Thank you!
You've grown so much these past 5 years. It was right of me to let you travel outside. Her, on the other hand, she's hardly changed at all.
Oh no, I don't have enough ingredients. What can I use instead?
Tsetse grew up a long time ago, unlike me.
I guess so. Have you thought about what you're going to do now?
I don't know the specifics. But I want to think about it while I go on adventures.
I see. Well, you should stay at home for the time being. We'll all be sad if you leave right away again.
Me! I want to play with you!
Yeah, I'll relax at home for a while. Oh! Who could it be at this hour? Coming!
Now Knowing your family, I thought you'd be having a party tonight. We thought we'd join too.
I wanted some of Setsy's cooking. Mind if we crash your party?
I don't mind. But you sound more excited about Setsy's cooking than celebrating with me.
Well, that's why I'm here. Look, I brought drinks with me.
I tagged along because I thought it would be fun.
Melvia dragged me here.
Gerard, Pamela, and Peter, too. I wonder if we'll all fit inside.
Setsy! We have a lot of guests! Can everyone come in?
Sure. I'll see to it that everyone gets their fill.
You heard her.
Great to hear. I can't wait to eat.
Hey, guys! Need any help, Setsy?
Now that I think about it, you can't drink yet, can you? I'll just enjoy this with Gweed.
This is a house party, right? I always wanted to be invited to one.
Hi there!
This'll be one lively party. Just sit around the house. I should go make my rounds around the area.
Having another adventure already? You seem really pumped up.
Good morning, Mel. It's not really an adventure because I'm not going far. Do you want to come with me?
Sure. I don't see why not.
Hey, you going out?
Yes. I'm just going to take a walk around the area.
Can you take care of some requests I have lined up? They're all pretty easy.
Sure. I think I can do them on my way. Well, I'll be going now.
I have one too. Can you get me some flowers I can use to decorate my store?
Can you get 2 or 3 wooden planks? I need to fix up the carriage. Hey, you better not leave me behind. I'll follow you no matter what.
I drew a crowd without even trying. I was just planning a small trip.
It just means we've all come to depend on you.
I guess so.